let's run this mini game. You can see I add some bricks on my spawn place, and this is the fireplace. It's built on a sprite, imagine a sprite. Let's see how this can be created. Into workspace, I add the part fireplace with the texture and the script. The part back, part left, part right, part top, and part wood, it's just only for design, because the fireplace use the basic texture. The texture is this fireplace. It's a 25 image with a matrix of 5x5, and each image is shown this part with this script. The script is not created by me, it's just fixed, because the script was wrong and I need to fix it. The idea is to get each image and send to the fireplace part. In the frame I set the 25 the total image from sprite, and set the current frame to 1, rows and columns for each image, and frame per second to 8. This frame per second to 8 will be used in the wait function to have a delay between each image. Okay, while is true, this is a loop for the script and the game. I use it to run service with step wait only in when full frame per second, full PPC is false, and also it's a linear condition for set offset these properties for texture. This texture it's built on the part like image with method of show using U and V coordinates. In this case you can see the texture has four properties. Two properties set to 0, and two it's set to 1. The fireplace part need to be have scaled and area for the image with the texture. If you scale it to another dimension, you can see when you run your script with two or more image from sprite image. Let's see how can. Okay, the back part. The back part I added for just for glass material, and the wood part is added to have a three-dimension effect. Let's run again and see how this it's show. You can see it's more real with this cylinder part wood, and also the image is placed on the front front of a part to have a good effect of fireplace. Another good idea to build this fireplace more real is to use mesh and add more texture to have more flames, but this is a simple fireplace, and this is the goal of this tutorial, to have a simply and clearly tutorial about how to use Roblox for beginners. Thank you. Have a great day.